Hello guys, I'm your friend ufoguy here, and today I am continuing my quest to find all the second dimension MMORPG games in the world, and I'm testing out Aros online. It's a second dimension MMORPG game, obviously, that is made for Android. I just created my character, and let's begin my story. My first monster, a bat. Let's see. As you can see so far, this game, first of all, has really nice pixel art. Really soothing background music that I can definitely listen to for hours. And interesting for me, it does have quite a lot of players. I think I saw 12 servers or something like that. Each server has at least 150 people at this hour, especially. I think it's pretty early in the morning now. That's awesome. Let's see my inventory. A gift box with items. Open. Ah, I can't. I need level 5. Okay. A protective bronze hat. My first item. I got a sword. And I'm good to go. It's grind time. Yes. Level 2. My first level was achieved. Let's see what do I get on this first level. I get to choose between HP, accuracy, strength and defense. I will put all points in strength. This will be a tank. Apply. It has been done. I think I would definitely like this game, as I see some people are cutting trees, some people are mining ores. I think it will be interesting. Let's grind a little bit more and I'll be back in a second. Alright, I easily got to level 5. Now let's get my stats upgraded. And let's open this gift box. See what's inside. A new sword. Some pants. A better armor. And I received a new gift box for reaching level 10. This game is new buy friendly very much. Let's see if I can mine stuff. You need to equip a pickaxe for mine. Alright, let's find the pickaxe. I found the merchant, now I can sell my useless junk, like these. So, the merchant is pretty close to the hunting spot, so it's definitely worth collecting all the junk and selling it. And we see Scroll of Rebirth, I can buy. Scroll of Returning, name tag, pet name tag, so there are pets in this game. Sword, Lollipop. Pretty interesting stuff, if you may ask me. Better equipment, and so on. But I'm on my journey to find the pickaxe. And there are the cosmetics you can buy. You can change the appearance of your character. Awesome, again. Relic carving. Awesome. There are some runes that you can use in this game. Level 30, 40, 50, 60. Level 1. Increases accuracy against monsters by 5%. Let's carve one. Oh, I don't have enough pine logs. Well, since I yet haven't found a pickaxe, I decided to grind a little bit and I found this amazing little spot with bats and quickly got to level 10. So let's open my gift for reaching level 10 and get stronger by the day. Awesome new items. And my appearance changed. Now let's continue the search for that pickaxe. Alright guys, another awesome thing that I just found is that these shards cost money. But you can get them for free in the game. You just need to collect these candy that can be redeemed for shards. I just looted 4 from bats and that's extremely awesome. I even got quests. Let's accept all of these bad quests. I have to admit I can't find the place to buy myself a pickaxe or an axe. So I'm just gonna show you these forest spiders. These are the next monsters that I'm obviously gonna be grinding. This game seems to be easy to be grinded. And it definitely is addicting, so you're gonna see more than one video on this game. Almost died by this spider. I just received a bat egg, guys. Let's see what it can do. I can hatch it. Let's see. I need 5000 gold to hatch it. Then let's get 5000 gold and hatch it. So now that I got 5000 gold, let's hatch this egg. And I've got myself a pet. Where is it? Inventory? Again? My pet bat. Take it out. To put the creature. You put the creature on the ground. Alright, I have a friend bat. What does it do now? Is it gonna aid me in battles? Oh, level 30 snake. Dangerous PvP zone. So you got PvP in this game. That's awesome. A little bit of competitive part to the game. Well, guys, I think with this I'm gonna end the first video. There will be more videos to this. Hope you liked it. If you do, put thumbs up. I'll see you guys once I advance a little bit more. And I will show you how to do mining and cutting trees as well. I was and I am your friend UFOguy. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe if you wanna see more videos like that. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna leave a link down in the description box also to the game and to my streaming channel on Twitch and Twitter, Instagram and so on. I would love if you follow me there and if we have a little conversation about everything that excites you. See you guys next time. And as every other video, I would like to thank the people that supported me do the things that I love doing. From my last stream, those were 8-bit Murphy and Vati. Thank you so much, guys, for letting me dream. Thank you.